me go to school. It makes me look like a fool.
Thank you. Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
Pleasure, everyone around the world. Come on!
Welcome to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. I'm Rocky Kramer, your host. And we're celebrating 4 years now on Twitch. 4 years of rock and roll. Before that, guys, Tuesdays were just Taco Tuesdays. Now it's Rock and Roll and Taco Tuesdays. Or just Rock and Roll Tuesdays in case you have issues with flatulence. Anyway, hope you're all doing well. And we're already on a hype train. Appreciate that very much, guys. Thank you for celebrating with me. We started this in April 2020. It's April 2024. Crazy, right? How time flies. That was Coolin' the Gang celebration. Hope you're all doing well. We're going to do some celebrative songs. Is that a word? I don't know. I don't always know words. But anyway, I hope you're all doing well. I'm going to try to catch everyone here. But it's like I gotta make my chat bigger. I don't have room for everything. Let me try. Hello, AIM77AM, Rockophile, Malgic, Once Bitten by Roseblood, Live Simple, R&R Fan, Bumbo Jack Smack, Kill Me Willie, OG Sharkmaster, let me see, Los Santos for Life, did I say Rockophile? I'll say it again, JRG, I'm trying, Harmonica David, Mikey, hello Mikey. Welcome back. Did I say Malgic? Malgic, are you here? I see you. Nutty Kingpin, welcome in. And thank you, Malgic, for the 5 gifted subs and the 100 bits. What's going on? Thank you, Rockerfall, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Allard Artist, for the 100 bits. Thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. See me. Can you see me? And there is a champagne, but it's only, I'm having it in like a test mode. It looks like that. I want you guys to tell me. I need some time to like redraw. So I have the party one though. You might have to refresh your chat because I just added it like 2 minutes before the show started. Because I'm a little crazy, guys. I'm a little crazy. Remember those days? Big jump for 50 viewers. You were definitely one of the OGs. I know Harmonica David he's got the founders, I think, right? 41 months, Jesus. Let me see, Kill Me Willie followed at July 28, 2020. Holy! You followed me like 2 weeks after you made your account. I love it. Anyway, and Harmonica David followed, let's see. 2020 October. All right. I think the only one that's been there longer it would be Asylum Suite and Kim. So there you go. Anyway, I'm envious of the OGs. You don't have the founder's bag. Badge. I said bad. Did I say bad? I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to move this. I'm going to unresize my chat a little bit. It sounds weird to say feel me unless that who sings it? Did I say that? You feel me? You feel me? You won't give it to me. I can't give it to you. You were either there or you're not gonna get it. Anyway, we're gonna do a song that I just thought of this song today. I haven't done this song before, but it's perfect for today. It's a song by Rare Earth called I Just Want to Celebrate. Never done this one before. I don't even know if it's ever been requested. But I think we've talked about Rare Earth, right? So anyway, hope you guys like it. See Me, Feel Me is one of the Who songs. I never did like a full deep dive into the Who, so I've heard it, but I don't know it. I'm gonna put it in though, I'm gonna remind myself to listen to it. Anyway, I'm talking too much now, and I know you guys are here for the music. Otherwise, you leave. Also, hello, North. I saw you as well. FSR, I believe. Let's see if we can do this. The Who. We can do some Who. What's their celebration song? All right, let's see. We can do this. We got Rare Earth coming up. Come on! Oh, 2, 3, 4. celebrate Rare Earth, everyone. Another new artist. We're also going to do Greta Van Fleet for the first time today. It's been 4 years. I still have the same profile picture, but I will do new artists. And I'm assuming, at least guys in the US, you saw, or at least talked about the clips. Welcome in Annette, and thank you. And thank you, Liv Simple, for resubscribing for 2 months. Thank you. Thank you on the congrats. Thank you. Appreciate that. All right. And thank you, Allard Artist, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Rock of File, for the 100 bits. And welcome in, Silver Gem. So did you guys, if you were around the eclipse, did you guys look at it? Did you stare into the sun? I mean, I looked at the sun for like half an hour. And I tell you, it did get dark. It's still dark, actually. I still can't see anything. Should probably go to the doctor. Anyway, it was beautiful while it lasted, though. My beautiful blue eyes. Gone forever. Anyway. See me, feel me. Boris the Spider? Is that a Who song? Because I don't know. Whiskey Man, Magic Bus. I know you requested it. Let me take a look. I meant to do Magic Bus. Didn't I do Magic Bus? Maybe I didn't. I have it on my list, though. If not, I don't remember it right now, though. If I did do it. So we're gonna, we'll revisit it. My face after staring into the sun. Ah! Apparently, on Google, somebody was showing search trends, and apparently a lot of people are Googling, eyes hurt. Anyway, the wallflowers. Oh my god, didn't we just talk about the wallflowers? Or was somebody, didn't somebody die from the wallflowers? I think the guitar player. Another one that died was the singer from Firehouse. We're gonna do one of their songs. I know you guys somebody requested it several months ago. I haven't done it yet though, so we're gonna do it today. Bad Moon Rising. Yeah, been a while since we've done that. And we're gonna have to do Total Eclipse of the Heart. We're gonna do that one as definitely for sure. No eclipse in Florida. Yeah, I watched it on Twitch, to be honest. On NASA's Twitch. Can you guys believe NASA's on Twitch? First time in my life, I was in the center of totality. I like that. The center of totality sounds good.
Center of totality. Yeah.
This sounds so metal to me. I did do it. Cool. Welcome in Winchester. Hello. And CJ Snare. That's the guy. Which, why is his name CJ Snare when he's a singer? But anyway. We're gonna do love of a lifetime, and if we do something else, we may do that as well. Home is where the heart is. I'll have to take a look at that one as well. Great voice though. I really like his voice. I had no idea he was not feeling well. I think he had surgery or something. Bad Moon Rising. Yes, we're gonna do that. It was like, I think if you're in Texas, it was in Texas, Mexico. I know a lot of people went to the Niagara Falls to watch it there. Without sunglasses, or without the eclipse glasses. Austin, Texas, we had a great view. Nice. It was a cool one though. Apparently it's like a really rare type. Anyway, thank you for following Gammy Num Nums. We're gonna do a Pink Floyd song. I was trying to find an actual song that has the name Eclipse in it, and I know some of you would suggest Yngwie Malmsteen, and I don't have a track for that one, but it's like, wait, I was listening to it yesterday. Something like that. Is 40% totality here in Central Cali? I never actually tried to look. I didn't have the glasses. And apparently, all I could read about was the people buying bad glasses that didn't actually work. I don't trust that. We're going to do a Pink Floyd song called Brain Damage / Eclipse. Which is, how we feel sometimes, right?
All right. The lunatic is on the grass. We're going to do a British style in honor of all the British people in the chat. I know you're, like, how many people here are actually from the UK? My two favorite songs on the dark side. I love it. I love the whole album. Great album.
On the grass, the lunatic is on the grass, remembering games, lazy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. In my head, the lunatic is in my head. You raise the blade, you make the change. You rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door, the key. There's someone in my head, but it's not me. And if the cloud bursts thunder in your ear, dark side.
people. Brain Damage, Eclipse. Great stuff, great stuff. That whole album is really good. Dark Side of the Moon. Imagine they make the Dark Side of the Moon and then many years later we get an eclipse. It's like they wrote about it and made it real. Just like Game of Thrones. Anyway, but the sun is eclipsed by the moon. Just like, yeah. That happened, that's what we got. Cool. Anyway, guys, we'll do another Eclipse song now. We feel like Bonnie Tyler, Total Eclipse. That was Nirvana, Smells Like, Take On Me. What? Is that the name of the song? Let's see. If we do mix those...
Take on me, take me, oh yeah.
I think it could be a hit. We need we need more of those AI mixture stuff. Or what's that guy that There I Ruined It? He always does those mix-ups. Pretty funny stuff. New career, you just do mashups. I think it's hard to do that though, because I mean, I don't know, maybe it's not. I think it's mostly the software doing the work, making it match pitch wise and all that. But anyway, we're gonna try this one. We're gonna try to turn around a little bit here. Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely. Yeah.
Is it lonely? Is it lonely out there? Then we're here together. Watching the total eclipse. It was a total eclipse this time. Anyway.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit tired and then I see the look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Every now and then I get a little bit restless and I dream of something quiet. Every now and then I get a little bit helpless and I'm lying like a child in your arms. Every now and then I get a little bit angry and I know I've got to get out and cry. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified but then I see the look in your eyes.
There's nothing I can do, a total eclipse of the heart.
Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark.
Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of the heart.
Activate Reverb. Okay, Bonnie Tyler, you guys know that song. Great song. Rod Stewart's sister, as you guys know. That's not true, but anyway, that's how we think of it. Anyway, also, thank you for following Crystal Matrix. Almost thought it said Crystal something else. But anyway, you sing in that voice a little too well. What like that? The little voice like this. That voice? That's like my what is that, like an Elvis voice? I don't know. We should do I know we Elvis Presley Burning Love. That was a request. Let's do that one tonight, huh? What are you guys feeling? Okay, so anyway, we did maybe we'll do that now. Just to change it up a little bit. I want to do World on Fire by Dolly Parton. We're going to do it. Kim Carnes is Rod Stewart's sister. That's true. Another one! And what is this one? It's like a surprise. Oh, that's right. That's my surprise. We did say Bad Moon Rising as well. Let's do that. Then we'll do Elvis. I think that sounds cool, right? You guys like Creedence, don't you? Let's see. Needs like a... what's the key on this one? I think it's D. Is it D? It is. It's more like this. Okay. More like that.
Little rounder. We like them round, don't we? Yes. Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
On the way, I see earth
That one didn't work. That didn't work. All right. Yeah, let's do a little burning love. You guys feel like a little burning love? Let's do it. Wait, I don't even know the key on this one. This will be on the spot. A little stump the rock. Let's see what happens. Oh yeah! Love, everyone. Burning love, Elvis Presley. All right. I hope you guys like that one. Woo! Okay, we're going to stay on fire for one more. We're going to do a Dolly Parton song. And good job. Thank you. I know you requested that one. That's a good one. Sometimes you forget how many good songs Elvis had. Like, there's just so many. I think I've listened to every greatest hits album. And it just never ends. Anyway, we're going to try this one. This is a new song. Dolly Parton made a rock album. We're going to try this one. It was a request. And I do want to see if we can do... I'm trying to do like a Stevie Ray Vaughan song. We're going to try Pride and Joy after this one. And then we'll do... we're going to do Firehouse in honor of CJ Snare, who we lost. All right, guys. Let's see what happens now. We're going to evaluate how rock and roll Dolly Parton can be. And she's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. That's true. All right, let's see. I can't really sing it like her, but you guys have never accused me of sounding like Dolly Parton. Thank you for following DX the Gamer Anime. Welcome in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for following.
Thank you for being a friend.
All right, what are we doing? E minor. A minor. And Beyonce went country. That's true. What is happening in this world? Anyway. And guys, I guess this is a good time to announce that I'm becoming a rapper. I'm changing my name to Rappy Kramer. Actually, it's going to be Rappy K-Dog. You guys like it? Anyway, heard the news about Firehouse? I know! It's terrible. So we're going to do a Firehouse song. I like this song. It's a great song. I meant to do it when it was requested. Never got to it. Sorry about that. I know that that person is probably left. Never. He said, Rocky didn't do my song. I'll never be back. And now who's looking foolish, huh? Anyway. April Fool's is over. I just treat April Fool's as like the whole month. Just always trolling people. Rap is crap! I think I'll do a rap album when I'm 60. 60 years old. It'll be like my last album. You know? Alright. There's a whole group of us, the ones who requested and never got their song. It's gonna be a riot now! Oh my god! Is it Don't Treat Me Bad, or is that all she wrote? The song I'm doing is called Love of a Lifetime. That's one of the few I have a track for, so... I may have another one. We'll see. Alright.
Ooh.
Ooh. Mumble rap. Yeah, it's Angel 69.
Oh, oh. Liar, liar, world's on fire. What you gonna do when it all burns down? Fire, fire, burning higher. Still got time to turn it around. Now I ain't one for speaking up much, but I don't mean I don't stay in touch. Everybody's tripping over this or that. What we gonna do when we all fall flat? In the fires, moshing in the streets, the sticks and the stones, as you ever believe where the stone break home. Right!
right, people. World on Fire, Dolly Parton. Okay, we're gonna go into a little blues town now. We're gonna take a little break from the fire. We're gonna go back to the fire and to the firehouse after this one. But got a little bluesy, a little Stevie Ray. I'm trying to do more Steve. Steve A. Ray. Alright, let me tune up. You guys ready for some blues? I don't understand this using a pitch pedal when you can just buy another guitar and dedicate it a tuning. I actually have a guitar right here that's tuned, that is tuned down a half step. But yeah, that's more like my backup. I could though. It's more like the switching that I don't like. I'm trying to be like, and I realize that I am switching it. It takes a second to switch it digitally too, but I agree, though. It's better to have more guitars is always better. More is better. So, anyway. Harmonica solo. I hope you did it. I hope so. And welcome in, David Red. Welcome in. My old weed dealer had this as his ring. What? Pride and Joy? Or SRV? Anyway. The group of haters is called We Don't Have a Track for That. Yeah. Maybe I should make an emote that says, it's hard to make the emotes detailed enough to make them legible. But yeah, it's just to say Rocky or I don't have a track. Something like that. I need to have something like that. Or maybe I can make a little clip or something I can play. Or maybe a redemption. I don't know. Anyway. Thanks for playing SRV on this streamy night in Austin. Stormy night. No problem. Next week we'll do Texas Flood. Hopefully it won't be a flood where you're at, since you're in Texas. It wasn't like the external like ringtone. It was you get to listen to the song when you called him on your end. What? Oh. When you called him. Oh, you call him and it plays Pride and Joy? That's so random. Actually kind of funny. Anyway, I will make a joke for that reason anytime I can. Mm-hmm. I know, I was thinking about that today. I was thinking, do I have enough guitars? And I was like, well, I could get one of those and one of those. It's never enough. It's an addiction. Can't help it. Thank you for following Violet Fire. Let's see if I know this. Firehouse, let's try this. Thank you for following Scaly Cupcake.
I finally found a little bit of way.
Get your lighters out. It's time for a real ballad. This one's for CJ Snare, who we lost this week.
I guess the time was right for us to say we take our time and live our lives together day by day. We'll make a wish and send it on a prayer. We know our dreams can all come true with love that we can share. You, I never wonder, will you be there for me? You, I never wonder, you're the right one for me. I finally found the love of a lifetime.
I love this strong. Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
All right, everybody. It's the top of the hour, which means it's time to do some shredding. And today we are going to do Black Star in honor of our temporary Black Star that we had today, the Black Sun. The Eclipse. Would have liked to do Eclipse by Yngwie, but I didn't even look for a track for that one. I'll admit it. I was lazy. It's not lazy. I was actually busy doing something else. But anyway, you have to learn to hold those lighters from the bottom. Ah. I've been doing it wrong all these years. Top of the hour already. I know. I feel like I've only done, like, what, two songs? It does go quick. But we are going to do, after this, we're going to do some... I want to do an AC/DC song. I haven't done it in a while. And then we're going to do Greta Van Fleet. Greta Van Fleet. And I also want to do... Maybe we'll do a comparison between Twisted Sister, I Want to Rock, and AC/DC, That's the Way I Want to Rock and Roll. This is in honor of Rock and Roll Tuesday 4-year anniversary. We're going to do a little celebration of rock and roll.
You're listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
A perfect combination, a perfect combination. All right, guys, that was Yngwie Malmsteen, Black Star, in honor of the once-in-a-lifetime eclipse, right? It was pretty crazy, the style and everything. Anyway, because like that was awesome, made me get up out of my chair, dancing around. I like it. That is awesome, awesome. And thank you for following. Oh, geez, just GG. Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. Don't have to join the club. Yeah, I'm trying to think of a way to... I wish I could have like more, different sections for the chat. Just we never get our songs heard. Section. I have it all though. Like my Spotify playlist is at 100 songs. So there's a few. There's just some I can't do, but I'm leaving them sit there. Just in case. There's a few I'll do, but there's a few I do only if I see the person that requested it. And I don't always remember who requested it. Anyway, we're going to do an original now. This one's called Rockstar. It's off the Firestorm album. Looks like this. If you don't have it, please check it out. Available on Amazon. And also the vinyl. Check it out, please. 180-gram virgin vinyl. Double vinyl. Mastered by Bernie Grumman. Join the Discord, yeah. That's the best way. Is if you put it in the Discord under song requests, it's like it's always there. If I don't write it down, I know I miss a few messages. I try to. Sometimes I remember somebody requested Barbie Girl. I remember it the next day, or maybe later than that. I try to be good though. And you happen to be on this album. I'm not physically on it, but I am musically on it and vocally on it, but not physically. Like, I'm not physically standing on top of it right now, but if you want me to, no, I don't, I can't, I'll destroy it. It is made out of like a plastic that will break. You guys remember buying CDs and they would break? Vinyls are even worse. You know, they just look at them and they get all funny looking. Anyway. What do we say? You guys ready for a little rock and roll? We did that one already. A lunatic. Oops. I only broke a CD on purpose. The AOL free disc. I was not in the US when they were doing AOL free discs. I remember they had free CDs in magazines, and it was always the worst stuff. Never anything good. My Styx Mr. Roboto album warped, left on the speaker in the sun. Yeah, like people leave them in the car and, you know, out in Arizona, and it just like maybe the best thing for that album, really. Oh, getting some heat. Okay, let's see. 90% of CDs made were AOL discs. Were all the free discs? I gotta sneeze. Guys, I gotta sneeze. It's going to happen now. I'm going to use extreme mind control to prevent the sneeze. All right. Let's do this thing.
Come on! still feel very low.
If you like that, check out Firestorm. There's Firestorm original music on Twitch. Are you crazy? Yes, but gotta let you guys know. Got some of the originales. All right, we're gonna do this. We're gonna get a little crazy now with a little Greta Van Fleet. And after that, we're gonna do the battle between AC/DC and Twisted Sister. Gonna see how that goes. A weird thumbnail. It says Karen tries to mess with a royal guard. AC/DC wins. For me personally, yes. But I'm a huge AC/DC fan. I can't help it. Probably said it before many times, but I mean, I actually went and bought all of the albums, even some of the like the Australian ones that I could get. In no way. They got big balls. It's true. But she's got the biggest balls off them all. I wish I could do that song. I don't think I have a track for that one. Why do we not have a meme? We need to have like a meme in the Discord that just says, I don't have a track for that one. I'll make it. I'll make it. Anyway, Greta Van Fleet was named after some old lady in their town. For real? Any impression about Kiss selling all their stuff? So yeah, Kiss sold the name, the catalog. I mean, all the intellectual property. And to a Swedish company. It's the same company that does the ABBA thing. Like the holograms. I think it's, I mean, what it really means is we're not going to see any more Kiss. Or that means Gene and Paul are not going to do Kiss anymore. We're not going to see Tommy Thayer, Eric Singer doing Kiss stuff. There won't be a reunion with Ace Frehley and Peter Criss. Won't happen. It's done. From now on, it's going to be the Kiss avatars. I don't know how to feel about it. It was 300 million, yes. And I don't know. I think that they're trying to create a new experience, but the way I see it is that when you see a rock band, it's always a different performance. But if it's all like pre-programmed, it's the same thing every time. It's like doing like a ride at Disneyland. It's always the same thing. It doesn't change. So it's going to be the same show unless they change it. They may change it once a year or maybe have different types. Like they may have a thing where they do like an 80s show without makeup. And then everyone leaves and then they go back to putting the makeup on for the next one. Anyway, Kiss concerts will be more like conventions, I think. Probably. I think it's going to be something like that. We're going to have some form of a Kiss concert. So anyway. And I think this should have been worth more. I mean, 300 million... for all the Kiss stuff. could have been higher. A tune out of Kiss after Alive 3 and... Alive 3 or 4? 3 was good, though. Family Jewels? I mean, Family Jewels, I thought it was funny. But anyway. You have to appreciate it as just as a comedy show, not as a reality show. All right, we're going to do Greta Van Fleet. Highway Tune. Never done this song before. Never done Greta Van Fleet. And if someone can tell me which one of them is Greta, that would be... It would be great. It'll definitely make more than 300. I think so. I think it'll make good money for him. All right. Whoa! You guys ready? Make your groove. Thank you for following Racky22. Welcome in. Get situated. Get ready. Instant classic. Great song. Thank you. Yeah, very cool. It's a very cool song. So that's the first attempt. Hope you guys like that. We'll bring it back. I'll see if I can find a few other ones that I can do of the greatest. Few great songs. Let's do AC/DC. Let's do this. That's the way I want to rock and roll. Let's try it. Let me see if I kind of need some lyrics. You're amazing. Thank you. And thank you for watching. Sounded terrific. That song's got like a great. Great song. Let me see. We're gonna do That's the Way I Want to Rock and Roll. Thank you. There we go. I want to see like that one up close. I think it's a picture of Angus. I like that one. That's a good one. It's a good emote. Harmonica David. Good morning here in the Philippines. Hello. Have we had people from the Philippines before? I'm not sure, but welcome in. I'd say probably, right? What time is it? I feel like the time is might be different time. All right. I want to rock and roll. Oh, yeah. Yeah, when I was thinking about like 4 years on Twitch, I was thinking, that's the way I want to rock and roll. With some AC/DC. All right. and thank you for following Rulian Girl. Welcome in. Woo! I was scrolling, someone to watch, found your channel. Well, welcome in, welcome in. Back when MIA. That's all right. 11:30. All right. Not too early to rock and roll. I'm telling you. Okay, so we're gonna... So what do you guys think about that one versus this next one? This is Twisted Sister. I Wanna Rock. I feel like it's like similar Similar message. Different approach. All right, you guys ready? I wanna rock! Rock it like a hurricane? You can do that. We'll rock you. Some zep. Yes, we can do that as well.
I wanna rock!
Okay, guys, I want to rock! Twisted Sister! Twisted Sister! I do prefer TS mainly for Eddie Ojedas? Ojedas? Black and Pink Bullseye. It's a very cool looking guitar. Oh, Twisted Sister, yeah. Oh, you prefer it because of the guitar? Okay, alright. He does have a very cool looking guitar, though, I will admit that. Alright, you don't like the SG? I was thinking just. Like yesterday, I was thinking, like, I need to get an SG. Anyway, when I said AC/DC wins, I mean, you made that song sound amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we could say it like that. You could say, like, which one won tonight instead of just in general. All right, so if we're going to do We Will Rock You, then we should do, like, we got, because I know I've been getting criticism for doing We Will Rock You and not the one after it. What is it? We Are the Champions? Smokey does not want to come on and play. Smokey's is in a guitar case. Not ready to go. Tony Iommi does definitely a big SG player, for sure. He does look good. He does look good with it. Anyway, all right, if we're going to do Queen, We Will Rock You. Let me find it real quick. I got one of these days. I gotta actually like just have these ready to go. So sorry. I wish I had one that was just both together. Ready to go. I know it's like this is one of those things where we get one with champions. Yeah. Welcome in, Sally. I have a song for you, Sally. That I've been wanting to do, All the Young Dudes. We'll do that one for you. Sounds like Grill. I don't know Sounds like Grill, but we can do some Don Henley. Don Henley is an artist, an artiste that we can do. If I sing, my computer will break. That is unfortunate. Sounds very expensive. Let me make sure, let me see. All the Young Dudes. We're gonna do that one. We'll do that one in a minute here. We're gonna do a Queen first, though. Let me see. Let's see, there's some vocals here. I like that they do it higher. Anyway. Yeah, one of these days. Oh, wait a second. Here's one. Maybe this one will do. This one has both. Let me see. There we go. Wait. All right. We're going to try this. This is on the spot. This one has both. I should probably make a little notice of this one. Feliz aniversario. Gracias, Alonso. Gracias. Muchas gracias. I could also do Kiss. Yes. There's a lot we can do. Oh, I want to do Lick It Up. I just want to lick it up, baby. I know that was a request a few weeks ago, and I just completely ignored it. Sunset Grill is a great song, and it was actually about a real hot dog stand on Sunset that all the rockers ate at, including me. Which one? Pinkies? Is it called Pinkies? All right. You guys ready?
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. Waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. Sing it! We will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you some peace someday. You got blood on your face. Big disgrace. Somebody better put you back into your place. We will
I've done my sentence, but committed no crimes. And by the stakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of sinking to my peace, but I go through.
And on and on and on and on.
We are the champions, my friend. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. My bow, then my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
Cool shirt. Thank you. Thank you. So we're going to do Mott the Hoople next. This one's All the Young Dudes. Also, I think another one was Time of the Season. Also, haven't done that one by the Zombies, or maybe just Zombies. I think it's the Zombies. We're going to try that one as well. And then we'll do some Kiss after that. We talked about Zeppelin. I'm thinking I haven't done rock and roll in a long time. I thought that would be appropriate for today. Rock and roll. It's time to do some rock and roll. For anyone who doesn't know the song, it's a cool one. It's in like a lot of like movie trailers. Time Warp Again? Well, I don't know about that. Did anyone just do the time warp like, was it last week? I don't know. Anyway. Not last week, but like the week before. Alright, let me check. Alright, it's in D. Let's do this thing. Ready?
In there when he was 25, speed and drive, don't wanna stay alive. When you're 25, and when you're stealing clothes from Marks and Spark, Freddy's got a spark from burning on the star from his face up.
people. There you go, all the young dudes. And thank you for following Paulus and Polished and Misery Scott. Not Misery Scott. That would be the sad Scott. Scott is so sad. In misery. Misery. Anyway, I didn't know that Bowie wrote the song. It sure sounds Bowie. It's so interesting. This song, I never had no idea it had anything to do with David Bowie. Found out he produced it, wrote it. It's crazy. But it is kind of, it is very David Bowie-esque, right? So, Rock Me Amadeus. We're gonna keep that one. I know that one has like a funky stuff in it, right? Or do we want to just wing it? We can wing it, maybe. I'll put a maybe on that one. Let's see. Let's do Time of the Season. This is like a 70s one. I know you guys know this one. I always hear this one in movie trailers. We can do a Kiss song after this. Falco, that's right. I didn't write things in, though. Let me see. There we go. Let's try. This will be on the spot. Seems like a...
It's the time of the season. The love runs high. And this time, it should be easy. Let me try with pleasure then. Take you in the sun. Like me, is he taking any time? Show you what you need, but then tell it to me slowly. Tell you why I really want to know. It's the time of the season for loving.
Like that, the Zombies, first time I've done this one, Time of the Season. And maybe we'll try, do we want to try Rock Me Amadeus? Another one I want to see if we can try. I'm trying to stay on the Blue Oyster Cult Let me check on this one. It was requested last week. Burning for You. Let me check on this one real quick. Funky Town? maybe. Zap and Roger, Computer Love. I don't know it, but I will. Let me take a look at it. Zap and Roger? Is that the name of the band? I'll take a look at it. I'll find out. Funky Love. Which one is Funky Love? Funky Town. Which one is that again? Funky. Is the name of the group? Okay, cool. Let me see. Do we want to just? We're gonna do a little. Let me see. Rock Me Amadeus. Let me try this one. Oh, wait. Maybe not that one. It does not have... Let me check here. Let me see. Gotta do my little research. Ah. Okay. Funky Town, yeah. Uptown Funk. Oh, I see one that I want to do, though. I'll leave that as a surprise. I don't see what I want to see. I don't see what I want to see, but I'm going to do... Let's see if this sounds okay. We're going to try this. We're going to try a little German... German 80s... didn't expect that, did you? And that was, for some reason, according to the... There's a little message here saying it is the Canadian remix version with English lyrics. It's supposed to be in German. I don't know. Maybe we'll come back to that one at some point. I want to try to do Blue Oyster Cult before we jump on the next one. Hope you guys like that. We're just trying to take a little break from the usual stuff, right? Let me try this one. Let me try this. This will be on the spot. It says A minor. We will try. Burning for You, Blue Oyster Cult. Every Blue Oyster Cult song is an A minor.
Ain't no home for me. A home in the darkness. A home on the highway. A home isn't my way. Home I'll never be. Burn out the day. Burn out the night. Can't be no reason to put up a fight. Living for the giving, the devil is his due. I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning for you. I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning for you. Ain't got no time to slow. The time everlasting. The time to play B-sides. Time ain't on my side. Time I'll never know. We'll be right back.
right, people. We're gonna change it up a little bit. We gotta get heavy. Thank you, Alonzo, for the 14 months. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Missed indie?
Yeah.
That was my minor indie. Also, thank you for following Fabian Voss and Honglish Northern Letter. Welcome in as well. We're going to do a little kiss for you guys. Let's see. Let's see what happens if I hit this button. I'm not sure which one is best. Boy. Let's see. Maybe we'll, but we're going to cheat a little bit. Let's see. There we go.
Don't wanna wait till you know me better. Yeah. Don't wanna wait till you know me better.
it's only right now. Ooh, yeah.
All right, guys, that was Lick It Up. We're going to do a song. This was dedicated to all you guys watching for all this time. It's an honor. It's a song dedicated to all of you. All of you watching, whether you watch it live or later in the future. I know some of you watch it on Wednesdays. The song's for you guys. One moment, though. Kiss did two videos at the same shoot. This one and All Hell's Breaking Loose. Pretty sure Motley Crue then arrived and filmed Too Young to Fall in Love. They're very... Yeah, I know what you mean. They're very, like, similar style. That could absolutely be, though. Misty Mountain Hop. I'm going to have to take a look at that one. I will make no promises. No promises on this one. So this song, guys. Before we get into some Zeppelin to finishes off, we're going to do a song by the one and only Tina Turner.
That's right.
This was for all you guys.
I call you, I need you, my heart's on fire. You come to me, wild and wired. You come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams. Speak the language of love, like you know what it means.
simply the best, Tina Turner. Feels good to do that one. It's like, whew, yeah, I like that one. I hope you guys enjoyed that. So let's see. We're I think what we'll do. We did talk about Time Warp. Maybe we'll do Time Warp as our special encore. But before we do that, I do want to try. Let me see. I may tune down. I may have to tune down on this one. Let me see what happens when if I hit this button. I just gotta check this one. I did not have this prepared. Alright, looks like we're safe on that one. You guys, it's time to rock and roll! Whatever we've been doing before now wasn't. Now we're gonna really rock and roll. In the best way possible. Which is with our four beloved members of Led Zeppelin! Here we go! Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Rock and roll. Led Zeppelin. How can you go wrong with that? Okay. So we're going to do one more song. We'll end with this one. We'll have a little fun with this one. But before we do that, you guys, we're going crazy there. Thank you, Rockafala, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Appreciate that. And thank you, Live Simple, for the 300 bits. Whoa. Big party. Thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Looks like we got a hype train going there. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. And thank you, Allied Artists, for the 100 bits. And thank you, War Chariot, for following. Thank you. Come on in. Get comfortable. That was so good. Thank you. I added the soul, by the way. That was good. That's what I said. Thank you, Magic, for the 100 bits. Thank you.
Thank you, baby.
All right, guys. We're going to do one more. We're going to do one more for you. Sorry. Sounds like we're in a big stadium. Okay. We're going to do one more. We're going to do the time warp. We're going to do it in honor of our celebration of 4 years on this platform. Thank you all for following. Thank you all for watching all this time. A lot of you have been here for almost 4 years or pretty much 4 years. So I do appreciate for sticking around. I hope you stick around for another 4 years.
Four more years.
Okay, anyway. but I hope you guys enjoy the show. I'll be back again next week. And what are we going to do next week? I have a few ideas, but we're going to see. I don't want to spoil it. Let's not spoil it. It'll be a surprise. Thank you for following Siren. Hopefully you're still streaming for more than 4 years. I like it. And we want to try maybe do different things. Like we could stream the live concerts. We can do a lot of different things. So there's more to explore. It's more complicated though. It's easier when it's just me. It's when you get a whole band and got multiple cameras and stuff. It gets a little complicated. Do you remember the first song you sang on Twitch? I don't. But I remember, like, early on, I did some, like, production streams, music production streams. So that may have been the first, like, song. I don't know. Very good question. I should know that. And we don't have the VODs from the first, like, 6 months. We started saving the VODs in, I think, October. So that's, like, yeah, roughly 6 months. Thank you, Live Simple, for the 1,000 bits. Woo! Thank you. That is a lot. Thank you. 4 years. All right. A lot of instrumental requests from me in those early years. Yeah, I remember you requested a lot of different Yngwie Malmsteen stuff. Seventh Sign comes to mind. Maybe we'll bring back Seventh Sign at some point. And we still need to do, what's the one? Now I don't remember it, but anyway, I watched a music production stream, especially if it was like for backing tracks of, say, Mr. Speed. Oh! Before I do Time Warp, let me check if I have, I haven't actually looked for Mr. Speed. Let me see. Let me see if I can find one. Let me listen to it real quick. That sounds, it doesn't sound great, but maybe we'll do that. I'll listen to the whole thing. Best of times. That's right. Yeah. Well, best of times and the one, Moonlight or something. Requiem. I don't know. Time warp, everyone. Get ready for. Let's get ready.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control.
left. And then a slam to the right. With your hands and your hips. Hands on your hips.
People, thank you all for watching tonight, and I hope to see you guys again next week for another 4 years of Rock and Roll Tuesdays. Anyway, hope you guys really like that, and appreciate you all for watching both tonight and regularly, taking time out of your schedule to watch this. Appreciate it very much. Thank you for following Michael T1000, and let me change a little something. And hope you guys have a good night. Moonlight Rendezvous by Beast in Black. That's the one. Yeah, I know. I want to do it. One of these days, we'll make it happen. I'll have to sit and record it or something. Anyway, but that's the one. That's the one I was thinking about. I keep listening to it, though. I do like it. It's a cool song. Anyway, hope you guys had a good, hope you guys had a good night. I hope you will have a continued good night. And for the Spanish watchers, buenas noches. And on that note, hope to see you guys again next week. And there's a lot going on here. Anyway, have a good night. Sally, Alonso, Mikey, Once Bitten, Harmonica David, Malchick, Annette, Bumba Jack's back, Kill Me Willie, Daniel Berserk, Lurks, Arnar Fan, Rocco File, JRG, Los Andes for Life, North FSR, 512, Crystal Matrix, Dex the Gamer, Rachie, Fallus and Polish, Michael G1000, Siren, OGs, Just GG, David Red, 22, Phoenix, Kirchner, Vixnet, Disco, Winchester, and all the lurkers, thank you all, and have a good night, buenas noches, thank you all for watching, have a good one.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.